Okay, you can go.
He's nippy.
Yeah, he is.
Hey guys, well, we were just out and got a text from Lou's dad that he caught the groundhog. So we're gonna go back and see if we can see him before he is released.
Yes. Maybe we can go and join in the joyous event releasing Mr. Groundhog.
Exciting times. So the reason that we wanted to catch him, or the reason Lou's dad wanted to catch him, is because, one, this morning he was actually out climbing his elderberry tree and eating the leaves, which I didn't think groundhogs could even climb trees, but so there's that. And also, we just planted a garden yesterday and we don't want him eating our lettuce and all of our wonderful vegetables, so we're just he wanted to catch him and release him somewhere else so that he doesn't disturb that.
So let's go visit Mr. Groundhog.
Pretty calm though.
Careful, Ralph.
He's in a cage. Hey there, pal. Oh, look at those claws.
Claws on
He's
him,
got
right?
some serious claws on him.
Hmm. He didn't like it when I was lifting him too much, but he settled down once he got in there.
Going for a little car ride. That looks like a nice field. We found a new home for you, little buddy. He got really low when the car was moving his leg.
No, his teeth, he just showed his teeth.
Yeah. He ran right into the road and then just got hit by a car.
It's morbid.
Don't come after us. Those claws, man, are massive.
He's really old.
We're on his back. You're free.
It's open.
Look, it's a nice green field. Because the camera's in his face.
I like the attention.
Good. <Go ahead. laughs> This way.
Oh, buddy.
This end. Look. Down here. Over here. This way, this way, this way. Hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at those teeth. He's showing me his teeth. This way, look.
Oh
gosh. This way. This way.
Maybe if you move out of the way.
Yeah.
Okay, you can go.
He's nippy.
Yeah, he is.
You're free.
You're free, buddy.
He's just holding on for dear life. There he goes.
Face the other way. Don't face us. I don't like
it. Looks like he's getting, he's a killer groundhog. He's getting ready to leap. Shoot.
He's...
Don't come towards the road now.
He's just
frozen. He's not
frozen.
Even moving.
He's frozen.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Well, Have a good life, Mr. Groundhog.
Still frozen there?
Yeah. It's not doing anything.
See you later.
Hope you find your dad.
But yeah, that's pretty much it for today's vlog. We just wanted to show you what actually happened to him, and we were very nice to him. Mm-hmm. He will find a happy place.
Yes.
So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, guys. We will see you tomorrow.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey, Chico.
We just be chillin'.